Something's going wrong. Warren deleted the footage I had of Brody, proving that he killed my dad, so I couldn't expose him at the wedding. I couldn't marry him either.
So what did you do?
Told him about me and Sienna. But now she's picking his achy, breaky little heart over mine, obviously still thinking she's head girl, Miss Morals.
But if they know about the affair, then you have nothing to hide. You have no reason to keep me here. I can see Faith again. No problem.
No problem. It's really not that simple.
But you have had your revenge on Brody. He must be heartbroken.
I don't want to just break his heart, Liberty. I want to destroy his soul, his spirit, completely crush him.
How are you going to do that?
With my all new doozy of a plan. And a little help from a man I know. He's going to wreck Brody's pretty little head so that when I'm ready to strike, he's not going to be ready to defend himself. Hello, Buster. A shame you missed the wedding, but I've got a perfect way you can make it up to me.
You'll get over it, mate. Ladies love you.
Yeah, and you see, Sienna was unpredictable.
That's a polite word for her.
Yeah, someone felt the opposite. Things were easy, I knew where I stood. Well, it's the thought I did.
Oh, turns out I do have a type.
You know, you're lucky with Liberty. Yeah, she's got her eccentricities, but her soul is just pure love. And from today, I am going to focus on helping you find out, I swear down.
Cheers, mate. And who knows, maybe that'll take your mind off. Sienna.
Brody, I'm so sorry. I never wanted to hurt you.
Save it.
Brody?
What he said?
You heard the man. Time to go. Hello? Hello?
All right, Brody.
Guess who? And I heard you had a shocker today at your wedding. Poor lad.
How are you? You can't do this.
So, what happened? Did your fiancé realise you're broken?
Figure out you'll never be capable of a genuine relationship.
Stop.
Oh, don't worry. In times of trouble, you've always got your mates to lean on.
Like me. Oh, and here's some good news. I'll be seeing you in person.
Very soon.
Just because you love someone, it doesn't mean they can't hurt you. In fact, it means they can hurt you that much harder.
Brody! I hate seeing you in pain like this.
No, it's too much. You, Summer. What am I meant to do? Where am I meant to go now?
Dee Valley Police Station. Right now.
Why? I don't...
Well, we've received some new evidence, so I'm going to need to interview you under caution about Liberty Savage.
Oh, wait. You can't honestly think that Brody had anything to do with her going missing.
I'll update you later.
Update me now?
It's sensitive.
Anything that you know about Liberty's disappearance, I have to know too.
It's not just about her disappearance.
Wait, this new evidence. What is it?
I'm sorry. I really didn't want you to find out like this.
You're saying she's dead?
You think that I killed her?